let's say, on the Pegasus. What are we asking? After these revelations have come, the government must answer whether the government of any of its agencies have contracted the Israeli NSO, the world leader in cyber surveillance, whether it has contracted the NSO for the usage of Pegasus military spyware on individuals. The government refuses to answer this question. It has to be accountable to the parliament, but it refuses to be accountable, and the result is this entire session has been disrupted. This is not an attack only on the fundamental right of privacy of individuals. This is an attack on democracy itself. Why I say that is among the names that have emerged who are under surveillance are senior political opposition leaders, ex-Supreme Court judge, ex-CBI chief director, ex-election commissioner, and a host of journalists who have been reporting the truth against the lies that the government is propagating. So it is not an attack on individual privacy alone, it's an attack on the democracy itself. And that is the most dangerous aspect of it. But the government is just refusing to be accountable. And instead of tackling the issues before the people, the COVID mismanagement, the economic crisis, the miseries of the people, and being accountable in the parliament, this has become a government of what is now very familiarly known as the no-data government, or just lies, outright lies, and the government passes it off as their statement of truth. No oxygen shortage deaths in the country. I mean, it's amazing, we have not seen a government like this which can get away with brazen lies like this. But that is it, and in the meanwhile they are preoccupied with their own agenda. From August 16th, they are launching a new yatra with the new ministers covering 22 states, 20,000 kilometers, nearly 1,300 big public meetings, another super spreader mega event. This is going to be.
I think that they do now have a key achievement with social media or force key. Or look at the Chilo or Asava, actually, BJP MLA. I mean, media they were key politics. After the Chester group, politics were on the ground. On the ground, the key, the center, the key.